when women make up more than half of the population of the United States. Women are still making less than men for the same work. Women still don't have the same access to opportunity because of glass ceilings that exist in social institutions, in business institutions, and in cultural institutions. And so we can't stop. Content.